News 8 in your neighborhood. The Connecticut Technology Council held its annual Women of Innovation Awards tonight. News 8's Sarah Cody was the MC. There were 45 finalists from nearly 100 nominations, including scientists, researchers, student leaders, entrepreneurs, and technicians.